Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to share a clip in Meddle. So if you want to share a clip in your Meddle application, what you can do is just simply open up your Meddle app, and after opening up your Meddle app, you just have to tap on this library which is on the left side of your screen. After tapping on library, now what you can do is just tap on the share icon which is on your clip. So select a clip that you would like to share and then tap on the share icon. After tapping on that share icon, now what you can do is just tap on share and tag, which is on the right side of your screen. Just tap on share and tag, and now you can suggest this video to someone, or you can directly upload this video in your Discord or in your TikTok, or you can select your Reddit if you like. So if you have linked your desktop and your mobile with your Meddle app, what you can do is just simply tap on this option which says get the mobile app. And by tapping on that option, you can easily share this video in Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube or WhatsApp. So if you want to link your mobile and desktop with Meddle, you can do that. And by doing so, you can access this option. So I would like to share it in my Discord. So I will select Discord. And after selecting Discord, you just have to select your account that you would like to share the video. After selecting your account, just tap on confirm. And after tapping on confirm, you'll successfully share this video in Discord. So now what you can do is just simply open up your Discord, and after opening up your Discord, here you can see I have successfully shared my video. So this is the first way how you can share a video. You can also share your video by copying the link. So now what you can do is just come back. After coming back here, you can find this option which is copy link. You can just copy the link, and after copying this link, you can open any social media app that you would like to share this video in. So I would like to share it in my Discord. So after opening this, now what you can do is just select a person that you would like to share this video, and then copy that link and then paste it that link over your send icon, and just paste it that link over here and then send that link. And by sending it, you'll successfully share this video in your Discord or any other app that you would like to share in. So that's it guys, this is how to share a Meddle clip. If you find this video helpful, that's it guys, this is how to share a clip on Meddle. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.